They just had a quick timeout.
Terribly sorry.